Welcome to IndianShareTips.com, and we are doing an analysis for 14th May, that is forthcoming Friday, when we can see a Black Friday fall. Black Friday terminology in stock market holds significance, which means that stock market may fall tremendously. Why we are bearish tomorrow? Because negative news is flowing in the American market, and Indian market generally follow the American markets. Inflation rate is at 4.2%, which is the highest level in the past 13 years. Why we are worried? Because if inflation goes up, interest rates will also go up, which means that money will move out from equity to debt market. Nasdaq is also plunging lower from 14,100 level to 13,000 mark after the cyber attack which took place, and Dow is at 33,800. It has already now languishing near its support of 33,600. All other indexes of America are again down. Inflation fear will also force Federal Bank to pump more money in the market, and that it can do so by printing extra money, for which it does not put anything as a backup. So it is just free for all that they are printing, which will keep the dollar under pressure. So keep an eye on the markets tomorrow, which can open downside, but we may see recovery in the second half. All is not lost. If tomorrow falls come, you can put some money in a slow and steady manner in the stocks which you were looking for, as it will be available like a discount sale. Secondly, these are short-term blips. People have short memory. Overall trend will remain bullish. Indian market Nifty above 15,250 is going to target 17,000 and further 19,000 levels. So Indian market will remain bullish, though short term we will be seeing a downtrend. No need to panic, sit tight, hold the stocks, and if you want to make money on a daily basis, then consider joining our Bank Nifty option tip, where you can make money with a small capital of 10,000 rupees, and that is the only money which is required. No need of margin. SEBI is, as it is, tightening the margin, and you get good profit on daily basis. Remember, profit is one thing which is needs to be inculcated as a habit. So make it a habit to generate profit on a daily basis, and it will become your second nature. Happy trading. And before we end, happy Eid. Eid Mubarak to all our Muslim followers. Thank you. Have a great day.